an average of 5 days a year, I travel on the road. This is one of those days. Sunday night, live from Akron, Ohio. It's me, Greg. It's the Daily Greg, and we're on travel today. It's a Sunday. Flying away, flying from Washington, D.C. here to Akron for our business meetings tomorrow. Always exciting. Meeting people, shaking hands. How you doing? My name is Greg. I'm glad to meet ya. 1,000 points of light. It's not like that. No. But I am here in Akron, Ohio, and in a hotel room, a Sheraton, and they've got karaoke going on downstairs. So I think that we need to go down and see what's happening before I go and meet with my colleague. So join me as we go see who the karaoke guy is that is just sounds horrific singing downstairs, but he plays it.
Awesome.
Everything's shut down. There's your America. America. The erosion of the Main Street America, right here. Fried pickles. Huh? Look at that. Going to the peanut shop. Peanut shoppy. This reminds me of like the old time candy shops from back in the day. How long have you been here?
Oh, we've been here about 7 years, but we were across the street for about 65 or 70.
Wow. This is so cool. Look at the old cash register.
Look at the old roasters.
Wow.
We use the roasters every day.
You do.
The
all cash registers
the gold one, silver one's broke.
Yeah.
Look at that. These are roasters.
Same thing they use for roasting coffee beans.
Look at that little Mr. Peanut right there. Or Mr. Peanut?
It used to be a scale, yeah.
That thing's probably worth a fortune itself.
Probably is.
Oh, just a minute.
Oh, it's a scale.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I'm gonna take a little picture here. See, look at that! Hey, how are you? I mean, it's just very nice. Can you wave? Say hey, man! Do you keep busy?
Yeah.
Really? I dig in the shoes, brother.
Yeah.
Yes, the great Akron tornado of, Oh, look at that. Oh, that's serious. See, kids?
Karaoke, huh?
It's just some straight, you know, just some guy got up, started dancing. The next thing everybody knew, he just
really like the person
dropped his pants, yeah.
Well.
It's like, okay, no sausage for me. Chris Sertakis does a show in Las Vegas. Oh, no. Mind freak. You wouldn't think that
you had Phyllis Diller in your car. Sweet.
She's ugly in real life, as I think.
God, she's pretty ugly, isn't she?
No, those are all wigs.
They're wigs?
Yeah.
So she's like the little dog on the Flintstones. Remember they made up a dog on the Flintstones back in the day?
Yeah.
You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah, oh, yeah. That's you're Barney Rubble.
Yeah, he's Barney Rubble. Who's Barney Rubble?
You.
Me? Come on, Fred. Shit.
Going fat, short guy.
Come on, stop it.
Please let me know one.
Now when the sun